the Golden State Warriors are on the verge of securing a fourth consecutive spot in the Western Conference Finals after a dominant win over the New Orleans Pelicans in Game 4 of their semifinal series. The defending champions were in control from start to finish at the Smoothie King Center and came away with a huge 118-92 victory on the road to take a commanding 3-1 lead. They set the tone early as they outscored the Pelicans 37-22 in the first quarter. The home side rallied in the second period, however, and were down by just 4 points at halftime, but the Warriors blew the game wide open once again as they showed their offensive firepower. In the third quarter with a 33-19 spurt, Kevin Durant was the star of the show as he led the Dubs with 38 points on 15 of 27 shooting and was unguardable the entire night. After losing by 19 to New Orleans on Friday night, the Warriors didn't allow them to take a single lead throughout the contest as they once again proved why they're still the favorites this year. With Durant's brilliance, the Oakland-based outfit didn't need big scoring nights from the rest of their stars, but Stephen Curry added 23 points and Klay Thompson had 13. It was a night to forget for the Pelicans as they had a nightmare on the offensive end as they shot just 36.4% as a team and were 4 of 26 from three-point range. Anthony Davis had a team-high 26 points, but he shot just 8 of 22 and wasn't his usual efficient self. Golden State can now advance to the conference finals with a win in Game 5 on Tuesday night. Listen here to Episode 2 of the new Give Me Sport NBA podcast, featuring New York Times senior writer Mark Stein. Enjoy, and please subscribe for all future episodes.